on the edge of a fairly close to a restricted area, or not a restricted area. You can fly over there, just a G space. The tip of it's right over to the right, the Zanesville Airport. LZ straight ahead. We're at 800 feet. With these hills, it just sort of changes, you know. If you hit the valley, it goes up, and then it comes back up on a big hill. And next thing you know, we're 300-400 feet, so. David's still back behind me. He's real high. Golf course looks like it's closed. You better just get so cold out here that nobody wants to golf. But up north, people can weather the weather. They're about 400 feet going over these high power tension lines. Somebody's burning something that smells pretty good. Coming over here by John Glenn High School. Okay, we're going to start heading back. We'll be going with the wind, so should go at a pretty good speed. Miles an hour, about 371 feet in the air. RPM about 5,300. David's up to the right of me. We're moving with the wind now. About 600 feet.